everybody, Justin Worden, and you are watching What's New in Electronics. We're here day one, IPC Apex Expo in Anaheim 2024. I'm with my good friend Jason Waba from the JW Corporation, man. What's going on?
Hey, man. Happy to be here. Happy to see you here. And nice to be on Winnie again.
Yeah, right.
2024.
So let's talk about what's new. What's new on the line card? What are you guys working on?
Well, you know what? We've made some changes in the line card this year, and we've been seeing over the last 18 months, something that we never thought we'd see is we're starting to see a resurgence of through-hole technology. And not just a little bit. It's customers, you know, for the longest time, everything was getting smaller. It was all SMT, smaller, smaller, smaller. Now all of a sudden, customers are like, hey, all our boards are... We need a minimum requirement for all our equipment to handle 24 by 24, and we're starting to do a lot more through-hole. To the point where they're like, we never thought we'd have to start talking about this, but we need to start automating this process. So last year, you know, we brought on lines like Robotas to kind of semi-automatic placement and help out with that. And this year, we've gone full-on automation as well, and we just signed with Universal Instruments to offer customers full, you know, turnkey and full inline insertion capabilities.
I mean, that's great. I mean, the industry is constantly changing. It's like we take two steps forward, all new technology, but it's like, but we still want to build this old stuff over here, so don't get rid of that. But going back to the JW Corporation, where are you guys really based out of?
We're based out of Montreal. So our company covers all of Canada. I got a team behind me. We're growing, always hiring. So
yeah. Insert resume here. Yeah. All of Canada, man, that's a big spot.
It is, but people don't realize that all of Canada, you guys have more people in one state than we have in the whole country, right? So it's a big territory, but, you know, the electronics is in pockets. So.
Yeah, exactly. So you got the eastern side, you know, that's where most people are. And then Yeah. You also have teams over on the west coast as well?
Yeah, as well. And I cover out there, and we do a lot of traveling, get to see our great customers throughout the whole country.
Yeah, that's awesome, man. I'm glad to see you came down to IPC Apex. You know, a little bit of a travel for you guys, but... What's on the horizon as far as other shows you got coming up?
For this year, we were just at Productronica. For this year, this is the last one. This is the big one.
People are here to buy.
Yeah.
And I think what's happening is as things are becoming more expensive, the market is becoming a little tighter. You know, you and I work in sales, so we want to talk to qualified possible sales, not necessarily just volume of sales, right?
Yeah, absolutely.
And I think what's happening as a whole in the industry with travel is it's no longer just that non-reasonable travel, just travel to travel. It's like, hey, I need to make a decision. Let's go to the show and make a decision. And that makes our lives a lot easier.
Yeah, no, absolutely. And that's what we're seeing a lot of it. No tire kicking this year, right? Everybody's straight to business and people are out here looking for it. And automation is key, right? The, you know, labor's still hard to come by, qualified labor anyway. And what we've been seeing as another, you know, we're throwing out a new trend word for us. It's not just automation, but it's affordable automation. So right now, the automation that our customers are looking for in our territory is being able to replace operators that they don't have, right? So the ROI has to be a lot quicker. You know, whatever they're paying an operator, it can be 30, 40, 50, 60K, whatever it is, but that ROI has to be justified in that sense. So it's got to be, you know, less than a year. And they're looking for automation that's affordable.
Well, you bring up a very interesting point. You know, in many other industries outside of ours, automation is eliminating a lot of the job opportunities in the workforce. But over here is the exact opposite. You know, people think automation and robotics is going to replace the workers. But no, a lot of the automation and robotics is out of necessity because there just aren't any workers.
Yeah. No, absolutely. And not only... One of the issues for the longest time is our industry is very niche, as it always has. The industry is niche, but the needs are also niche. And that being said, what happens is a lot of the automation solutions that are maybe for industrial or an automotive manufacturer, a guy actually doing the fabricating of the vehicles, isn't feasible for the type of jobs that we have to do. You know, we don't need a cobot that you can drive a truck into. We need something that's going to be able to place a couple of components. So it doesn't matter if it's not as robust, it just has to get the job done. And that's where the affordability comes in. It's looking at solutions that might not fit for other industries, but are a great fit for ours.
Oh man, that he nailed it right there. That's the 90 seconds. If you're going to cut anything out of this call, take that right there, man. So everybody, Jason Waba, the JW Corporation, what's the best way they can get a hold of you?
You can check us out on our website, jwcorp.ca. And phone number is 514-887-0021. Thanks for watching, guys.
All right, guys. Thank you so much.